Opening faceoff of this contest has been taken. Shoots. Blocked that one. All a part of generating an offense. Little pass off from the goal. Two sticks together, they cancel. The Flyers lug that along in the defensive zone. He's got that pass off the wing and can move ahead. Good job with the stick. Pressing on with it up the wing. He's in on an onside play. The shot is off. Laid on to Simmons. And he is shooting. Turned aside. We go down to the benches. Near the ice, it's Ray Ferraro.
Minnesota's not going to be pushed around at all this season. They're physical, they get on the body in all three zones, and they make it difficult for the opposing team to advance the puck at all.
The puck is scooped up by Filppula. Minnesota's lugging it along in their own end. Directing that one to Coyle. That puck is loose, no luck getting through that time. Up the wing, making some headway. Gets in, what'll he do? Goes to the backhand. That's turned aside. Held there for a faceoff coming up next.
Dubnyk's made a textbook stop here. He's in good shape positionally. He makes the save and he makes it look really easy.
The Flyers win the draw. Fires. Ooh, what a break. Shot hit the man. And he dumps it in. And so it shot the length, and we get an icing call as a result. The Flyers with a face-off win. On to Delzato. Taken away. The Flyers with possession in their own end. Pitching this one to Filppula. The defense was in the way. Loose puck. Bunted down. The Flyers in their own end setting things up. Good standing poke check by Pomenko. Into the end of attack. He throws it there. Poke checked away. Solid work there. Outstanding save. Difficult opportunity.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
Tries to get it on net. Off target with that one.
He had enough room to unload the shot. He got all of it, just missed wide.
The puck is free, now taken up by Couturier. With a shot. Waits from the corner. Puts one on. Minnesota is carrying it in the defensive zone. And up to Stewart. Oh, that one hit someone on the way. Pitching it to Voracek. Good work with the stick by Pominville. Minnesota's in their own end and controlling the play. Gets in. What'll he do? And that one turned aside. Schultz is hooked, and there will be a penalty call. That one comes right on his stick. Not very long, but good. Block that one. Minnesota's roster goes down by one here. At least briefly, a minor penalty for hooking. The Flyers go on the power play for the first time. The Flyers win that faceoff. Let's go! Can't get it on net. Trying the probe up the wing. Nice standing poke check by Mikko Koivu. A backhand shot. And the puck taken over by Shen. Pinned to the glass. Scrum over, puck kicked by Koivu. And the puck taken hold of by Ryan Suter. Bounced off the boards to Simmons. Pushing it on up the wing. He's alone! Good place to shoot from, and he does. And offside is called on the play.
Every once in a while, you get enough time to deliver a slap shot. You can really lean into it. He was able to make the save.
Just a bit over 4 minutes remaining here in the first period. Still nothing on the score sheet yet. Philadelphia's collected another victory on the faceoff. Minnesota's done a wonderful job of penalty killing, and so we're back even. Fires, oh, deflected away. Brodin's looking to make a play from his own end towards center. Great job with the neutralized interception. Now the puck rounded up by Erik Staal. What a break! That shot hit somebody. Has it back deep. Not tried off the stick. Snaps a shot. Save! Penalty call coming. Watch for the signal here. The Flyers are assessed a minor. It's for high sticking.
You carry your stick around like that more times than not, you're going to end up in the box.
And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one.
Philadelphia penalty to number 53. Thomas Despair. 2 minutes for high sticking. Time of the penalty.
Inside the final minute of play. Routine play done well. There's one that can be handled by Dubnyk. Moving it now along the side. It's an onside play. That puck's still alive, but a great glove save. Point blast! And the save there. In their own end, continue. Able to take the pressure off by clearing it back out. First period is over. The Shooters did their best, but the goalies came out ahead. We have no score. And we'll check out the shots on goal. 7 for Philadelphia and 5 for the Wild.
Being a fan pays.
Dubnyk's terrific save has kept his team in this game. Intermission is coming up.
Free app today and start earning great rewards. Scan the barcode on your ticket today to earn points for attending tonight's game.
First period has been played. Second period about to start. A look ahead.
Flyers have to be happy with that first period. I know they don't have a goal to show for it, but they really hemmed the team in their own defensive zone.
Minnesota's doing well here right at the start because they won the faceoff. No team worth its name is going to let that go. And for every action, there's a reaction.
When you make a play like that, usually the end result is this. Haymaker ended that scrap. Oh, that was a grueling scrap. They're going to get a chance to rest for 5 minutes.
Philadelphia penalty.
Flyers with a win at center.
Overall, a 5 minute major.
Up the wing, moving along. Let's it go. Keeps it going up the wing. Gains the zone. Fires. Great chance, but he missed.
Oh, he hammered that just over top of the net. That was a bullet.
Quick work on the faceoff. Philadelphia's gotten back even. Penalty kill. The Flyers wheel it up the wing. To the backhand. That hit somebody. Erik Staal's lugging it in his own end, headed north. Onside. Scooped up by McDonald. In their own end, making headway. Gathered up again by Erik Staal. Wanting to generate something up the wing. Shot on. Save! Puts pads together and got the whistle. Play on that faceoff. You have to be strong to hold that other guy off. Outstanding save. What magic to even get the shot away.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
On the outside, a shot. A shot. He scores. got the draw. Philadelphia starting back in their own end. It's dumped in. Possession reestablished by Ryan Suter. Nice poke check by Voracek. Gostis Bears tripped up. That should be a penalty. And we get a penalty here. The referee strides over to hand it out. Koivu's going to the box. A player hit the ice, and the call on them is tripping.
Now, this is a tough call. He was trying to play the puck, but he tripped up the attacking player.
The Flyers' power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet. Minnesota's setting it up as they move through center. Breakaway! Wonderful stop by Mason. Good job with the poke check. Minnesota's in their own end and on the move. On the board still with possession. Puck is thrown to Shannon. Gets across, looks over his options. Outstanding save by Dubnyk.
Dubnyk's athleticism allowed him to make that outstanding save.
Grotlund's hooked on the play. There will be a penalty. And so now a penalty will be handed out. The Flyers are given a hooking minor.
Gotta love four-on-four hockey. Forwards have the D have the forwards.
Philadelphia penalty.
Good clean win on the draw. Great bad stop.
For hooking. Time of the penalty. 8 minutes.
Carried out of his own end towards center ice. Philadelphia's moving well through the neutral zone. Mashed in. Trying to go to draw. Minnesota survived it. Now they're on the power play. Pass attempt to Parisi. Shoots one. Ha!
This is not a prime scoring area, but I like the thought process of getting the puck to the net.
Moving it to Simmons. The poke check worked. Minnesota's in their own end, continuing on. And the loose puck brought in by Zach Parisi. Gains the zone and looks over his options. The Flyers carrying it in their own end. Chip to Belmont. The Flyers have killed it off. Dumped in. And possession reestablished by Coyle. Papu's now picked up. Snapping a pass to Giroux. A shot off a body. Good defensive work there. Minnesota's on the move in the defensive zone. Into the attacking end. Marvelous save by Mason.
That's an unbelievable stop.
The Flyers have moved to the neutral zone. Puck gathered in by Claude Giroux. And possession established on the pickup by Spurgeon. And that one shot down the ice, and it will be an icing.
Sometimes there's just nowhere to go with the puck. Guys, this is an excellent shot, but the goaltender makes an excellent pad save.
Good job on the draw. Swept on to Giroux. Gets in, looks over his options here. Now it's directed to White. Decides he wants the corner. The Flyers in their own end controlling the play. And it's a good pickup. Corralled by Delzato. Shoots one, and it's driven away again. Puck collected by Reed. And not by Kraus. Good defensive play. Loose puck, though. Minnesota's lugging it along in their own end, shifting gears. Gets in, and he'll look over his options. Got the pad on that one. The Flyers start to rush up ice.
Last minute of play.
The drama heightens in this final minute of the second period. Shot back down for an icing, and back it will come into their zone again. Solid, clean win. And that one's sent back out. a shot. Nearly grazed the iron on that. Hammered, sticked away. Two periods have been played. They've worked pretty hard at it, and they get a well-deserved rest. Third period coming up shortly. Shots on goal can be deceptive. You decide whether they are in this game or not. A lucky 13 for Minnesota and 10 for Philadelphia.
Hey fans, don't forget our 50-50
Mason's enormous save has kept his team in it. We have ended the period and he gets a rest. And so do we as we head to break. Have dominated in this one. Nothing into the third. The Flyers want to generate something up the wing. Oh, that's a nice cut pass. Let's see what happens. Up the wing still with possession. Point who's taken a stick up high. There'll be a penalty for this. Philadelphia's going to lose a man for 2 minutes. The call is high sticking.
An easy call for the official with the player's hands up and that stick coming up above the shoulders.
The power play is all about adjustments. They need to find a way to get more people and pucks to the net.
I agree entirely, Eddie. Let's see if they prove us right here.
No power play goals to this point. You keep taking penalties, eventually the puck's going to end up in the back of your net.
That's fair, Eddie. There comes a point where things can shift, and maybe this one is the one that will do it. Fired away. Controlled by Ryan Suter. Carried from the defensive zone. Passing one off now to Parisi. That hits somebody. Got a piece of it with the glove. And he'll hold on. McDonald's come around with his stick.
That play would make Paul Bunyan even smarter.
The bell. And round one.
Too soon there. That was a huge punch.
Mason's athleticism was tested on that wrist shot. That was an excellent scoring chance.
Good clean win. Lets the shot fly.
5 minute major for fighting. Minnesota penalty to number 3.
Possession seized by Parisi.
5 minute major for fighting. Time of the penalty.
Good quick poke check there.
49 seconds.
Oh, he'll pay for that.
Along with a little pushing and shoving, there's always a little talking going on in those scrums. They knew who won that fight.
This fight's mercifully ended for the visitors. The home crowd is ecstatic. They're making all kinds of noise.
Minnesota's got another face-off win. Cranks the shot. Good save there. The Flyers' penalty kill has gotten a workout, but still perfect. Sent back out, so finally they can get the change they were looking for. Two sticks together, it goes to the offense. Kick save, outstanding. Lift it back along and down the ice, and it goes for an icing.
Routine stop for the goaltender. The shooter's going to have to do a much better job challenging him.
Philadelphia's got it again. Fires! Oh, what a great block. And they got it out of there. He's got it. Puck is scooped up by Spurgeon. Closed off and sealed on the boards. Pitched that one back in deep. The Flyers control the play in their own end. Near the boards, looking to Simmons. Hammered! Harrowed off the mask!
Yeah, you heard it. It hit him right in the mask. I still can't believe goaltenders back in the day did not have a mask on.
Directing that one to Giroux. Nice poke check by Robinson. Minnesota's carrying it on through the area between the blue lines. And the linesmen were watching very carefully. That is an offside.
Have just had nothing going so far, so they call timeout, see if they can rejig themselves a little bit.
Minnesota's got that neutral zone faceoff. Gains the blue line. Oh, a close call there. The Flyers leave their own zone. The Flyers with possession up the wing. A shot saved off the mask. Shot, but a denial. And they are in. They can't find the target. Blocked away. Minnesota's continuing on in the defensive zone. Offside is called. Somebody got over anxious there.
The shot's delivered quickly, but he smothers the bottom of the net so well. Gets his legs out to make the stop.
Won the faceoff. He gains the zone. The Flyers in their own end of possession as they travel. Back in the defensive zone. He carries it up the side to Filppula. Right in that catching glove. Good work. Scooped up by Spurgeon. Taken on by Del Sotto. Pitching this one to Filppula. Into the zone. Superb save by Mason.
Mason's looking awfully confident after that outstanding stop. I'm sure he's looking to make a little bit more eye contact with the shooter.
Pitching it to Suter. Cranks one. He caught it and he holds on. Puck is thrown to Giroux. He'll continue up the wing. Nice work by Giroux. Stepped off a wrist shot. Oh, he had a great chance to shoot there, and he did, but it was answered by the glove. This is setting up for a dramatic finish, and it may take extra time. Off his helmet mask. Carried out of his own end towards center. Shoots. He had a great chance, but he has just missed the net.
That's the type of opportunity you want late in the game, tied.
Trying to go to Giroux. Smart recovery by Claude Giroux. Shoots. Turned aside. Shoots. Score! No goal! No goal!
He's not going to let this club up. Whether we take a look at the replay, that's going to be interference.
They take that neutral zone faceoff. Minnesota's in their own end and shifting gears. Let's it go. Just wide of the post. Taken over now by Commonwealth. Minnesota's in possession as they travel along the boards. And the puck gathered in by Schultz. Nicely into the zone. A shot. And it's driven away. Sliced down. Terrific interception.
nominations for our Team Player Awards are available in the
Flyers have found themselves in a heavy hitting contest here today, so there may be some ice bags in the dressing room, but also the knowledge that they registered the best one and this was it. We'll be right back. Begun sudden death overtime. Somebody who has been on the ice tonight will leave the ice a hero. Missed on the shot. And the puck now possessed by Ryan Suter. Let's it go. Oh, and he misses.
You talk about a heavy, hard shot. Unfortunately, just missed.
Pass attempt to Voracek. Gains the zone. Breakaway chance. Oh, tremendous stop by Dubnyk.
Suter thought he'd made a pretty good shot here, but the goaltender's in good shape, makes the stop, and he's able to deny the Suter on what he thought was an excellent chance.
They won it. Now what can they do? Hammer, a terrific scoring chance denied. Minnesota's continuing on through center ice. Let's it go. Waffle boarding. Collected by Voracek. And in their own end, hanging on to it. Moved along and in. Good save there. Puts one on. That one's to him from his goaltender. Shoots one. Got in the way of that one, too. Puck covered. Whistle blown.
Dubnyk's going to be able to make that save all day. His positioning is perfect. It's not a difficult scoring chance.
They win the draw. Let's see if it pays off. Save. He covers, and a faceoff will follow. Big win. Let's see what happens. Let's it go. Oh, and it's off the mark. The Flyers look to make a difference up the wing. Flings it. A wonderful shot answered quickly.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
Philadelphia's controlling the play in their own end. Up the wing, he still has possession and moves ahead. Let's it go. Good work with the stick. We are in the final minute of overtime. Maybe a winning goal, maybe it'll come down to a shootout. What a save by Mason. Gloved.
What a glove save. He showed him the glove and he took it away.
Mason's made several excellent saves. None better than that, certainly none bigger than that one here in overtime.
Centermen practice this so many times at the end of their game day workouts. And here comes the biggest one, perhaps, of the whole season. Looking to headman up the wing. Fires. That shot hit a man. It's a point hammer shot. Possession established on the pickup by Voracek. Oh, an error on that pass. Good chance here. He's in on an onside play. Oh, deflected away. Minnesota's gating it back in their own zone. Moving it to Hansel. With a shot.
Hey, hockey fans. Follow the team all season long on the radio for every minute of play-by-play action, both home and...
Lots of hockey played here tonight, but nothing settled yet, so we go to a shootout. Here is our very first shooter. No goal on this one. Giroux
Bulls look big, and that's exactly what happened in that shootout attempt, Doc.
The shootout is even as we begin another round. Who will they score? Second round, second shooter. The deficit is one. A wonderful save in the goal crease.
For the goaltender, it's all about gauging the speed of the shooter, and he answers the bell.
Minnesota, number three.